sparring against his brother, KSI. He got hit, yeah, low blow, full-blown punch. The old Deji would have took a knee to recover. He didn't go down. He just continued and dogged it out toe-to-toe with his brother. And so that spar there showed me that he's ready, and he's ready for war.